Hello everybody, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all have had a great week so far, and are each and every single one of you doing well. If not, I hope you're doing. I hope something happens that helps you do better. English is, today is a hard brain day. Let's just put it that way. Let's see here. While I'm thinking about it, do we have any announcements? Not really. No major announcements per se. As you can see, I have my TV back here all set up properly. I talked about it a little bit yesterday. I've got my TV set up. Now actually properly connected to my computer, not just, you know, a TV. It is now both a TV and a monitor. I'm gonna be doing something. I haven't quite figured out what exactly I'm gonna have going on back there. But at least for now, I'm gonna have Discord over here so that I can more easily keep an eye on it. And or at least make it more obvious when I am checking Discord, you know? In theory, you should not necessarily be able to read that text. And even when I'm in the actual game itself, it should crop like right about here. So, you know, if, just saying. But like, at least you'll know that I'm looking over and go, if I look over like this, you'll be like, oh, he's reading Discord, you know? We're gonna dive back into Lara Croft and the Guardian of Light here in a bit. I actually do have an announcement now that I think about it. As you all know, I have a Patreon. I've been talking about it for a while now. But recently, I also created a throne wish list where you can go to my throne if you wish to do more than just donate money or do more than just be a patron or a viewer or a subscriber. Excuse me, goddamn. Of course, I start talking and now my throat is like, no. Went basically all day with no coughing. Anyway, throne.com/crimsonknight, spelled exactly how it's spelled here. It's also available in that link tree. I'm sure you can find it in places around on the Twitch. If you're watching this on YouTube, I think the link to the link tree is down in the description. I'm not saying you have to, but if you feel like it, you can. You know, it's great. If not, it's fine. You know, like, I ain't gonna hold it against you, just like with the Patreon. Excuse me. But the stuff I have on that throne wish list are things ranging from things that would just make my general life better in the house. Like, there's like there's a few kitchen appliances in there. There's some decorations for back here. There's some posters, some dice for tabletop RPGs. There's some board games. There's all kinds of stuff in there. There's also stuff that will help this stream. Like there's game consoles if anybody wants to put money towards that, they can be crowdfunded through this method. And so if you want to put money towards one of those consoles, you can do so that way, or something else entirely, you know? But basically there are things that you could do. There are gifts that you can get me, not just for my life, but also for my stream, if you so choose. If not, again, it's fine. Excuse me. Anybody who does decide to donate some money, put money towards a gift through Throne, we'll get a nice little shout out up here, and I will thank you verbally and call you out if you go by, if you want to be anonymous, you know, so what? That's up to you. It's an option. There's also, but basically, yeah. Brain. Anyway. So yeah, there's a Throne Wish list. There's my Patreon. There are ways you can support me and help me out in there, like in my link tree and stuff like that. So yeah. Cool, 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 cool. Anyway, also, I wanted to take a second and talk about the fact that Twitch announced today that they are officially updating some of their affiliate deal stuff. It's still unknown exactly what some of that the language in their things are, because they said they were very vague and confusing in their terming of things. They said they were going to try to rework it and be more clear. And so, I know that there are other, other Twitch streamers who have been, upset by this and freaked out by this. And while Twitch itself is a corporation and doesn't care about us, they are all, I do also think that they are aware of the fact that if they just say, if they push too hard, then they'll end up losing their income. So, like, on the one hand, don't trust them, but also maybe don't just assume the absolute possible worst thing. I've seen online some people have jumped to that worst conclusion of what they were trying to do. I've also seen some people striking the middle ground, and I've seen some people doing the exact opposite, where they're just saying that where they're just talking like it doesn't matter. And it does matter, not just to the streamers and the affiliates, but also to the viewers, because it does affect the viewership as well. But everything is, my point is that everything is still up in the air, and we don't know for sure what's going on behind the closed doors, because we are not involved in those discussions. And honestly, we probably should be. We probably should be, and the streamers should almost certainly have representation in there, not just for the affiliates and the partners, but also for the non-affiliated and the non-partnered. Because we are essentially employees for this company and this industry. Sorry, there was a fly. And it's been unregulated for far too long, for the modern era. And while I know that there's a lot of complicated aspects to things, I do also know that just because it's complicated doesn't mean it shouldn't be that it can't be figured out or shouldn't be figured out. For those of you who know me, you know that I am as socialist as they come. I'm so anti-capitalist. If anti-capitalist was the color blue, I would be part of the Blue Man Group. I lost the thread a little bit. I'd be part of the Blue Man Group, because I am so anti-capitalist. But I do recognize that there is some merit to capitalism. I do recognize that we, whether or not I agree with it, there is the world exists in a capitalistic state. And that to that end, to exist within that world, capitalism must happen. But I also recognize that in this world, people are more important than businesses, than corporations, than capitalism, than socioeconomic structures, than governments. People are more important. So all of this to be complicatedly saying things like, while Twitch is a corporation and is not a, and should not, well, and does not, not should not, it should, but it does not have their employees' best interests at heart, I personally would like to believe that they're also not stupid enough to try to throw us all completely under the bus. Anyway, I've rambled quite an unnecessary amount about that. So let me shut myself up and let's get back into Tomb Raider, or sorry, Lara Croft and the Guardian of Light. Okay. Yep. All right, continue. Do I remember where we were? No, because it's been like 3 weeks. Not longer. We'll figure it out. Ooh, a railgun. Ooh. That sounds sexy. Okay, so I have... Let's see if I can remember how to play this game. I have my pistoles. I have a... assault rifle of some sort, if I remember. No, a sniper rifle. High-powered single-shot rifle, that's right. High-powered assault, high-powered sniper rifle is what that is. And a good old ratchet launcher. If you don't get it, don't try to understand. It's a thing you had to be there for in my life. Okay. Objectives. 10 red skulls. Reach the exit in 15 minutes or less. Probably not going to happen. Rest a ball atop the skull pedestal. Easy enough. Step on the 3 hidden spider tiles. Okay. Okay. What level are we on? Hell! Hell is what level we're on. Ow! There's a gem right there. Okay. Oh, and another one over here. Oh, I walked right past it. There we go. Okay. I am remembering controls now. All right. So that's closed. I probably will end up having to block these four fire things with balls. Goodness, like that one. Goodness gracious, right? Balls of fire. What? does this button do? Nothing. Okay. What does this button do? Okay. Interesting. If I just trigger this repeatedly, will it just immediately throw it off? Probably not. That's not how that works. What if I do that? Oh. And then immediately walk into fire and die. Okay. What if I do that and then not walk into fire and push the button? Okay. Button immediately. All right. Okay. All right. What's up here? Ooh. Hit that. Okay. Health upgrade acquired. Oh, okay. That's absolutely a thing where I had to come back for it, isn't it? Okay. This looks familiar. Have I been here? No, I think I've been to a place like it, though. All right, so to be clear, this will not... That's what I'm looking for. Okay. Yeesh. Okay. Wait. Oh, there's a challenge tomb down there. Okay. I'll check that out in a second. Let's go ahead and check out that challenge tomb, shall we? Alrighty. Okay. I'll do that. I see. Okay. Okay, hold on. Okay, so this one, and this one. To know. All right. Let's see what else there is here. Okay, so even if I'm in the air when I do it, I instantly die. Okay. Interesting. We're puzzling it out. There has to be more to it than that. Oh, wait. idea. Okay. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try that again, but let's practice it for proof of concept here. Well, I absolutely fucked that up. Yeah, okay. Let's see. Huh. Oops. Okay, so all right. Oh, there we go. Now. Okay. So I can kitty corner it a bit to find the path. Nope. Too slow. There's gotta be something about the colors. Curious. I'm curious. Okay, so the silver ones do still kill you. Okay. I was wondering if maybe they were too dull. And that's what it was supposed to be showing. Nope. Oh, that's a thought. Hold on. Nope. There we go. Here. I was way too slow on that button. Way too slow. Holy hell. Okay. Wait. Yeah, it's instant death if I'm even above those squares. Am I overthinking this? Maybe. Maybe is the answer to that. Wait a second. Was that always on? Hold on. Lara. No. But maybe I'm close. What if I do that, then, nope, okay. And death. Well, that did nothing. Okay. Wait. Okay, so stairs here. Oh, damn. So that's still there. Okay, so if I go up even the slightest bit on the stairs, it takes me back. Okay. A boom ba doo. Ooh, there we go. Wait. Wellity.
Yay!
Well, let me up on the thing. Lara! There you go. One moment. Sorry, checking something on my phone. Bear with me. This. That's what I'm looking for. There we go. All right. Okay. Try this again. Oops. So, just to be clear, I checked, and this tile right here is supposed to be empty. Like, it's supposed to be empty. This one right here. And apparently, it's a bug. Oh... Okay. Bear with me. I'm a teensy bit of an idiot because there was one thing I forgot to do when setting up this game today. There we go. All right. Changes. Lara Croft and the Guardian of Light. All right, back to the game. Sorry about that, y'all. There we go.
Why is... Hold on a second. Why is that doing that? That was weird. And we'll see if this fixed it. Bug may have nothing to do with that. Oh, interesting. Options. Graphics. Or. Okay. All right, let's try this again, shall we? Oh! There's Catholic Poca. How about we not run into the lava there, Lara? Oh, I know what I can do. Hold on. Lol. Okay, now let me put you on that. Okay. Pop that there. Get on that. Da 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 da. Okay. Now I'm gonna go ahead and push you down. Nope, other way. There you go, Lara. Down she goes. All right. Can you tell I just needed a bit of a warm up? Whoa! One moment. That was weird. All right. Oh God. Down the hole. What's over here? Death. Death. Deathiness and death-like symptoms. Try that again.
Yay!
The Okay. So this looks like it's the next area. Okay. So we're gonna go back this way.
Yay!
Curious. Bar, I dropped. There you go. What does this do? I know it opened that for like a millisecond, but. I was right. That's how I get the bomb in there. Wait. Well, I wasn't exactly wrong. There we go. Oh, shoot. Hi. Pull this. And down we go. Okay. Now. We got the red skull. We're stepping on the hidden spider tile. And now we hope. It's down! Score! Okay. Bingo boingo! See, it wouldn't have been. The reason I was stumped was purely because of a bug. Gotta love when that happens, right? I'm looking for something. Okay. Doobie doo. All right. And yay! Woo! Fire! I see fire in the rain. Let it burn.
I think I'm mixing up like four songs. Oh, hi guys. Oh, right. I have to. Right. I'm remembering.
He's remembering.
Oh, fuck. Could you not? Hold on, I just got the dual SMGs. Let's compare them to the ones I had, which I believe were the automatics, I think? All right, so the automatics are 6.32. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, no reason not to. All right, now then. Ooh, Red Skull. Okay. Oh. Rude! How diddly dare you? Alright, I'll get to that in a second. Let me come up here and get this Red Skull. All right. All right. Okay. I have a theory. Theory proven. And immediate death. Something, 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 pride goeth before a fall or some shit like that. Alright, that. Up, there you go, Lara. Alright, so I'm not messing with that part. Now then. Now then. What does this button do? Oh boy. Oh man, okay. Okay. Spider tile. Where the fuck is a spider tile?
Oh, there's a red skull.
This button do.
This button causes Jamie to panic. Hit him. Okay. Hi. There we go. All right, now first things first. Don't you roll off on me. Okay. Now, first things first, grab you. This is gonna suck. Yeah. Like I said, it was gonna suck. Stop rolling. Yay, it stopped rolling. Oh. She's a bitch, she's a boss. Alright. Stay. Boom! Like, full real. How dare you? How dare? Oh, God. Oh. Hey. Okay. Wait. Basically, I just gotta line it up right. Okay. A little bit more back. There we go. And boom! No! So close. Ah, nose! Okay, stop. Excuse me, ma'am. I said stop. All right. Mm. Now. Ow. I know what I can do. Hold on. If he's rolling off the edge, let's put it back here. And then... Ding! Close! Close! This is fine. Damn, okay. A little bit further back, okay. All right, so I've been putting it like right here. Let's put it here. Too far. Okay. Split the difference. Oh, I think that's right in the... Oh, no. I think that's the wrong spot. No, it was the right spot. I just needed to... Okay. Needed to line the shot up a bit better. There you go. Maybe. No, just a titty bit more. There you go. Nope. There we go. Bingo! Lol. Okay. Let me check something. Wrong button. Okay, we're on 3 of 10. Okay. What I thought we were on. Okay, let's grab this and push it in the hole. She's a bitch. She's a boss. Alright, ball has been rolled. Okay, hold on. Let me just quickly confirm. I did go all the way over there. Okay. Now, okay, so first off, oi, ouch, maybe I don't have to. Fine.
Thank you.
There we go. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Okay. Now, pull. Down the ramp. Okay. Down the hole. Down the hole. And down the hole. Hello, guys. Damn it. Come here. Stop it. Okay. Wrong gun. Button, not gun. Wrong button. Okay. Him. Oh, hello there, sailor. Okay. Interesting. Let's take a look-see-doodle at our relics now. Power shot, power bomb, scatter shot. Nope, that's not better than the golden shroud. That other one we got. I think it was an artifact. Yep, there it is. Ooh, plus weapon, plus defense, and plus bomb. There we go. All right. Okay. Okay. Damn it, right into the fire. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. All right. Come on, Lara, drop the bomb. There we go. Not, look, not just where you're going, but where you are currently standing. Note to self. I regret nothing. Okay.
Now, the question. All 10 red skulls, all three of those things, all of that. Okay. Score. Everything but that and the railgun, which, I mean, fair. Okay. Health regen, ammo regen, power bomb, and power speed. Power shot, power bomb, ammo regen, and scatter shots. No, I like the health regen more. All right. Julio. Woo! Hold on just a tiddly bit. Why is that? There we go. All right. Okay. Map? This is a map. Okay. So, the arena is there. The stronghold is there. Ancient crypt and main gates. Okay. Okay, I forgot. 10 red skulls. Reach 6 minutes or less. Not going to happen. Achieve a hole in one. Break 2 shields with 1 truck. And get the first spinning ball into its fire pit in 15 seconds. I am probably not going to be able to do any of that. Okay, there is a ball. How do I get the hole in one? The hole in one. Okay. Well, I guess down we go. Hi, buddy. One more. Ooh. A high-powered shotgun.
Hell yeah.
All right. That's 3, 3, 6, 7, 8. How does that compare to the high powered snipper? Where is the high powered snipper? Ah, there it is. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's the same weapon power, same rate, higher rate. This has a higher rate of fire. It has higher ammo consumption, and it's also closer range. Okay, so we need these. I need that ratchet launcher, which is right here. I'll try the shotgun over the snipper. We'll see. Well, that looks like death, so I'm not going to go that way.
This is the world I have known these last 2,000 years. My prison has become my kingdom, and soon it will be your grave.
Me. Hi, I didn't see you. Oh, hello there, George. How are you doing? Ow. a challenge chip.
Yes, please.
Okay. Nowza. This does that. And immediately sets it on fire when it gets all the way down. Okay, good to know. First try, bitch. Alright, let's see what that clay serpent does. Does bomb, defense bomb and speed. Nah, we want another stone serpent, that's what we want. Ow. Alright. So something I'm very excited for. Ow. Ooh. Perfection. Come here. Was trying to say before I was so rudely interrupted. Something I am very excited for that exists now. Ow. Yes, yes. Something that I'm excited for that has come out semi-recently, while I was on break, is the Tomb Raider TTRPG, which is a whole new system, whole new concept, etc., etc., etc. It's official. You can get it for free off of from Crystal Dynamics' website. It's called Lara Croft's Tomb Raiders, plural, Mark of the Phoenix. And I am excited. I have it. I'm looking at it. I have plans. Anyway, back to getting my ass handed to me by, you know, a bunch of really big guys. Fuck it. Would you? Stop! Hi. Yay, okay, I have the thing. Oh god, this is death. Motherfucking T-Rex! Fire! Alright. Fine. I'm gonna blow up your shield, then I'm gonna come at you with my shotgun. Yay, we did the thing. Okay. Ooh, don't die. Oi.
Yoink.
Woo. Oh god. I hate it here. Okay. Is that a challenge tune? Okay, so we've been to the arena. That's where we were just at. Now it wants us to go into the ancient crypt. Before I do that, I'm curious if that's something. Looks like I can get there. By the way, what did I get for that? Health power up. Okay. Hole in one. Still haven't gotten the hole in one. Okay, so I've been in there. Oh. Okay. Uh-huh. And here's the arena. It does look like I can get in there. Okay. Hold on, what if I do this? Nope, it's moving. Okay. Oh no! Careful. Oh, I know. I bet I know what it is. I bet I know. Oh, fuck me. I bet. Okay. I bet that is where that exits. Lara took that to the back! Full force, god damn! Alright. In we go. Okay. No. Well, I failed the 15 seconds thing. I did not say to let go of the ball, Lara. We're going back for some ammo. Come on. One more red skull. Hey, look, it's right there. Ooh, jade heart. But he's thus.
Oh! Oh! Yes, please!
And then I'll change the war drum to that. Sir, Uno Master. Oh god, that's a lot. Stop. Stay. Thank you. Now then. Ah, yes, that's what I was doing. Right. Having you. Bringing you with me. Golden shotgun? What in tarnation? Well. Oh, wait, missed some stuff back here.
Dark drum.
Weapon and defense as opposed to...
Okay. Okay. I see you, drums. I see you. Okay.
Hi, buddy. Oh, fuck me. Hi, guys. Oh, God. Okay, well, follow me, please, sir. If you would be so kind. Hello, sir. Sir?
There we go.
All right. Anything else we're missing up here? Some stuff. Not that cheap. Oh God. Oh God. Regret. Regret. Okay, I'm going. I'm going. Oh, you bitch! Fine. Well, fucky do you too. Run, Lara, run! All right, well, I now have all three of the thingy-ma-bobbers. How did I get there? Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Ah! Okay. It's pretty damn straightforward. Which is why I was unable to do the thing. By which unable to do the thing, I mean... I was overthinking it. Shockers. Alright. Here we go. Alright. Now then. This looks like fun. I didn't get the hole in one. Okay, so it needs to get there. Ooh, close. I would have close gotten that. Oh, fuck me. That was fire. All right.
Jesus, fire! Fire and brimstone from above!
Actually from below, but you know. And... damn it. I died. In we go into the fire and the flames. So I have to blow the thing before anything else does. And down. Going. I was trying to watch the ball. Yeah, bitch! Hole in one! And I died. Did it keep the hole in one, though? That's the important question. And what did it give me? A stone serpent. Yay, I have another stone serpent, which I don't need because I have a jade heart. But yay, I just need a second jade heart. All right, so now I can just fucking fuck a lot. Right, the floor is on fire.
I almost have to get a hole in one to complete the challenge tomb.
Jesus, I fucked it. Oops, I did it again.
Well.
I have achieved victory!
It's still not as good as the thing I have. Oh, one button. Alright, so that's timed. Yeah, that one's timed. Alright.
Talk about pulling yourself out of the pits of hell. Jesus. Ow. Stop it.
I'll get that on a replay. I just realized how I get that thing. And yes, it does involve me not being stupid like I was this time. All right. All right. Through the gates we go.
Stronghold? Not quite what I expected.
You are too late, Toltec. Behold, the sunrise is upon us. This world will crumble at my feet, and you will be the first to die.
I will hold them back. You stop Solo.
You can't stop them on your own.
It is our only hope. Now go!
Well, he's dead. Yeah, that one was me being an idiot. Okay. Okay. Now, let's look at the objectives. Defeat him in 10 minutes or less. That's literally it.
And then get the Spear of Darkness.
Ooh, if I get max points, I get the Spear of Light.
Ooh. Yay.
Hi, bitch.
I will enjoy watching you struggle before you die.
Oh god, oh god. Where you at, bitch? Come here. I'm fighting some things that I need fire for. So. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Paying attention is a good thing. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna restart the level, because I wasn't paying attention and planning better, planning better. We're planning better. Okay, we've got that. Fine, I'll do that and change it immediately back. Ya yeet. Alright, bitch, let go! Bring it on! Alright. Okay. Next. So far, not struggling. Come on, fella.
Face your end.
Ouch, got hit. Wow, that one was a bitch move, man. Nope, restarting level. You know.
Face your end.
Oh, yeah, it's gonna put me there. Then, yeah, I'm gonna restart the level. Come on, load. Okay, so there's a pack of ammo there. That's good. Oh no, such struggle. Much struggle. Such pain. Come here.
Your end.
Any gems out here? No? Okay. Hey, look, I didn't need that. Hey, look, I didn't need that either. Oh, these fucking... Alright, where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? These fuckers that I'm just one-shotting? Oh, out of ammo. Alright. The 140,000. I don't know if I can do that. I'm gonna try. How about you stop talking? Next level.
Yay.
Out. Hi, bitch.
The age of darkness is almost upon us.
Is it? All right, where are you at? Oh god, fire!
Oh.
Still waiting on that power of a true god there, my dude. Where? Where?
How can this be?
There's the Spear of Darkness. And I beat him in 10 minutes or less.
How can this be?
Looks like you're out of luck.
No! Hurry. We must get the mirror back to its shrine before the first light of dawn. Quickly, replace the mirror.
What about you?
I must remain and protect our Age of Light. It is my destiny. Now return the mirror.
And he's back to stone.
Take care, Totec. The mirror has been returned to its secret
consent,
place,
Lara.
And Zolot to his eternal prison. When I'm gone, this place will be lost again.
Will
but for
they?
How long?
Yeah,
if there's one thing I've
question.
Learned in all my travels, it's that nothing is lost forever. But some things should never be found.
Yeah? You keep learning that. Doppelganger outfit, Lara Croft legend outfit, and Lara Croft heavy jungle outfit. Okay.
Okay.
I was so close on that too. So fucking close. Like if I hadn't gotten hit, like if I had just barely gotten hit less. Yes, I skipped the credits. I'm sorry. All the people who worked on this game are amazing. It is 9:30 and I'm still wanting to do a little bit of grinding in the game. Biker, jungle, heavy jungle, legend, doppelganger. You haven't met the doppelganger yet. In fact, you haven't seen the jungle or the heavy jungle outfit yet either. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Because these games take place in the same canon as Tomb Raider Legend and an Anniversary in Underworld. And I think I am technically playing them out of canonical order. I think. I think the story takes place before Underworld, but they were released after. So thus they have like her Underworld outfits and stuff like that. I decided to play them. Bottom line, because they don't really have anything to do with the overarching plot line of Legend, Anniversary, and Underworld, I decided to play them now before we did Underworld, because I love Underworld so much. I have to say, if it's not my favorite of the Tomb Raider games, it's definitely in the top two, or two or three. Legend and Underworld are my so I wanted to save that one for last before going into the most recent incarnation of Lara Croft. I have some grinding to do before I get 100% before I have 100%ed this. I'm not going to do all of it. I'm not going to do it on stream, basically, but I do want to pop back into this.
According to,
yeah, we're going to skip that.
This is my
look at her in her legend outfit.
Just put it down and get out of the way.
All right, now then, inventory. All right.
Spear of Darkness. Holy shit. Look at that damage rating.
That, how many stars is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How does that rate against that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, it's a little bit more powerful, I think.
However, I only get, it looks like I only get to throw one of them. So it is very much a one and done type of, one and have to recharge type of thing, which means I should probably have those and probably the shoddy. All right. So we know that this one is probably the Spear of Light. This question mark right here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 other weapons to get. And I'll get them on my own time. In my own way. But yeah. Okay. Now, because I have these. Okay.
Well, that's sorted. Now, let's go and find your ugly friend.
I must move quickly. Zolot will not rest.
6 minutes or less, and the fire trap. 30 seconds. Yep. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. 2,000 years in this prison. Now I will bathe in your blood. If you continue to pursue Zolot, he will kill you like the rest.
Well, I'll just have to take my chances.
You're being foolish. If you must continue, take this for your journey.
Starting
it was
at the
forged
bottom, now
by
we
the
hear.
Gods and holds great power.
A bit old-fashioned, but I'm sure I can find some use for it.
I wish you good fortune.
Ancient altar seems to be restoring my strength.
Yeah. Oh, wrong button. Shit. Oh, wow. Oh, it's a fucking explosive is what it is. Yeah. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna get the 6 minute thing. Or the 30 second thing, but basically we're just kind of fucking around a little bit. Yeah, and? Oh, there we go. For whatever reason, it didn't go high. Yep. Balls, right, balls. Up. I still love how it like winds down. Yeah. Uh-huh. I wish I could turn off the tutorials.
You have to be kidding me.
Unfortunately not. Apparently not. Fine. Probably because I blew up the... Because I used the explosive right off the bat instead of the other thing. Question, does this blow up everything? Yes. Yes, it does. Something sexism. Something
don't
gross.
Hold your breath.
Then I will make a robe of that fine pale skin.
We'll see about that.
You have to go straight to robe.
Hi, dude.
Oh my word.
I'm over 6 minutes. All right. You know what? Fuck it. I am gonna grind it. Let's go.
Let's go.
I have half an hour left.
This
I'm just gonna fuck around.
Magic. Just put it down.
We're just fucking around and finding out. Yep. Uh huh. One. Oh, shit.
Well,
my nose!
That's sorted.
Itching!
Now, let's go and find your ugly friend.
Yep. Uh-huh.
thousand years in this prison. Now I will bathe in your blood. If you continue to pursue Zolot, he will kill you like the rest.
Well,
he will kill
I'll just
you.
Have to take my chances.
You're being foolish. If you must continue, take this for your journey. It was forged by the gods and holds great power.
A bit old-fashioned, but I'm sure I can find some use for it.
I wish you good
immediately
fortune.
Stabs it into a wall. You guys are just gonna have to monster around without me. Come on, guys.
Yep.
And then. That was a waste of time. I could have just completely bypassed that. Oh well. If I need to next time. Haha.
To be kidding me.
Come on. Come on. Oh. Immediately into the fire.
You have to be kidding me.
Come on. Let's not go immediately into the fire. Come on. Lara, why are you not? She was not grabbing the ball, guys. Oh, God. Right. It goes the other way.
To be kidding me.
Maybe she'll actually grab the ball this time. Come on. Oh, not into the fire. There we go. Oh!
30 seconds? Apparently not. Oh god. Fuck me. How am I doing on actual time? 4 minutes, okay. This way.
Specimen. You will serve me there.
Don't hold your breath.
Then I will make a robe of that fine
of that pale skin.
We'll see about that.
Oh my word. No. We're gonna do that again. I was close! 5 seconds! I know exactly where I could shave off that 5 seconds, too.
This is my kind of magic. Just put it down and get out of the way.
Okay, so the dark spear won't work on these. I mean, it might, depending on where I hit them.
Let's go and find your ugly friend.
But
I must move quickly. Zolok will not rest.
I must move quickly, he says, taking off at a light jog. Yep.
Continue to pursue Zolot, he will kill you like the rest.
Well, I'll just have to take my chances.
You're being foolish. If you must continue, take this for your journey. It was forged by the gods and holds great power.
A bit old-fashioned, but I'm sure I can find some use for it.
I wish you good fortune.
This ancient altar seems to be restoring my strength.
Yeah. Yep. That's a get it. Button opens door.
Thank you.
run past you guys. Bite me. Oh wait, wrong way. Damn it, I did it again. Here we go. 30 seconds. Let's go. Without walking into the fire this time.
You have to be kidding me.
Well, they're not, Lara. Let's go. Come on, give me control. Seconds? Apparently not. I don't know what I can do differently. Ow. And now the awkward conversation.
Don't hold your breath.
Then I will make a robe of that fine pale skin.
We'll sure see about that.
Always set your aspirations high.
Oh my word.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run away. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Got to keep on rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Oh, the switch.
Yay!
Okay. One. Two. Oh, wrong way. I still didn't get the fire trap in under 30 seconds. I don't know. I genuinely don't know how I can make that faster. I don't know, I'll figure it out on my own.
Temple grounds.
Oh, I should have gone. I should have hit exit. My bad. Because it's almost 10. All right. All righty. Well, sorry, I'm just checking a couple of things. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, cool. Anyway, so thanks for tuning in. Next stream will be the
next game in this series, in this mini series, I guess I should say, which is, I don't remember. The Temple of Osiris, which is actually a four-player one, so I could have four people play with me. But considering people weren't available for a two-player, it's fine. It doesn't matter. It's not that big a deal. Anyway, so that'll be it from me for the night. Tomorrow we'll be doing some Watch Dogs 2. In the meantime, there's a lot of content you can check out on both my YouTube and on my Twitch. If you're subscribed to me on my Twitch, you'll get access to my VODs. If you're not subscribed to me on the Twitch, all the VODs are over on YouTube a week-ish after they air. So subscribe to me there if you don't want to spend the money on Twitch. If you don't, that's perfectly fine. Not judging you whatsoever. But if you do want to spend some money, you can go to that Patreon link right down there, patreon.com/crimsonknight, and throw some money, throw a dollar a month my way. Help me keep making this, keep making content for y'all. Bumped my mouse. Also, if you're looking for other things to do between now and tomorrow, check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree and down below if you're on my Twitch. If you're on my YouTube, I mean, like I said, there's other content like in places, so check that all out. Also, if you're on YouTube, please like and subscribe. I appreciate it. Or comment, or both, or all the above, or whatever. Anyway, do I have anything else to say? Oh yeah, if you want to do something a little bit more substantial than actually just tossing a few dollars my way, there is, in addition to the Patreon, there's also some tipping options and donation options down below, on Twitch. But if you're looking for something to do that's more substantial than just giving away money, there is also in that link tree is a link, our links to a throne wish list for me. It's full of stuff from like books to games to kitchen appliances, game consoles, stuff for both, stuff for the stream and for not. Also in the link tree are links to my Discord, my socials and stuff, so you can follow me for updates. Join me in my Discord, which you can see right back here on my screen, right over here. My Discord. Hang out with me and my friends. Maybe even join me for a stream if you so choose. And if not, cool, that's fine. No big deal, no pressure, none whatsoever. That's it from me for the night. Do I have any other things that I want to say? Take care of yourselves. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.